Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Sharmin. Today I'm going to talk about tissue culture. So let's get started. So what is tissue and what is culture? Well, when generally one or more than one type of group of cell is called tissue. So what is culture, tissue culture? So the process of separating a tissue from a plant and allow it to grow in a nutrient medium is called tissue culture. So this is a step-by-step process. So first you need to find out a plant, mother plant, okay? So I'm just showing you, this is a plant yesterday. My husband brought it from market. So I just tried to planting how to, I'm just using some water, and is it good or bad? I don't know. I just good take care of that plant. So first we need to find out mother plant, and it will be healthy and disease resistant plant. Okay. Then number two, prepare of culture medium and then transfer to natural environment or to field level. That means whenever plant is good, that is healthy, they can very strong enough, then I can use a natural environment. Okay, so now I'm gonna talk about use of tissue culture. Where we will use this one? Well, by utilizing the tissue culture nowadays in the reproduction of plant and the field of developing new variety. So this is really helpful for us. And that in the field of developing new variety, much achievement has been obtained and new horizons have evolved with the best hopes. So from the plant part in a short period of time, innumerable plantlets can be produced with the same characters and easily disease-free, especially free from viruses, and plantlets can be produced. So it can be free from the limitation of, okay, so producing plantlets in the specific season as the facility of producing plantlets in a short period of time. And in a conspicuous place, sufficient number of plantlets can be produced, and the problem of storing of seeds can be avoided. So the attainment of plantlets of these plants which do not reproduce reproduce by seeds and can be speedily transferred in a short period of time in fresh condition. Okay, tissue culture technology is well accredited from the production and conservation of as the species about to be extinct. So the plant which do not produce endosperm and can be developed directly by culturing their embryo. So the rapid multiplication of the plants and which don't reproduce through sexual reproduction or which rate of natural reproduction is low can be done by culturing their embryo, and tissue culture technology by culturing their tissue culture technology is being used for the development of plants of new characteristics, and that will be very healthy and disease resistant. Okay, and French scientist George Morel, 1964, and proved that it's possible to obtain 40,000 plantlets from a meristem. Okay, regular practice to make some plants free from viral disease by culturing their meristems and such as potato tubers, and in Malaysia, the reproduction of a palm oil, this is very popular, is done to tissue culture, and they can also export this palm oil. Okay, so it's possible to obtain 44 crores of plantlets of garland and chrysanthemum from a vegetable part of its through tissue culture. Okay, so commercially the perfume Ator, okay, this is the Middle East people like this perfume Ator, so is being produced from the suspension of jasmine using this technology is many different countries, So guys, I hope that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. You just click here. And if you need more class, go to my website www.educatorbiology.simplesite.com. That's all. Thank you very much.